the ground and not the fair girl then. She fell down on her bended knees, for mercy did she cry.
Again.